My name is RedStubbleYT and welcome back to my brand new video. So guys, today I'm playing Thanks Drop. Guys, I don't know what we are gonna do, but I guess we'll go for an online PvP or tournament. So let's see what to do. So we have, okay, so we have the, we completed this one and this one. So we have win two multiplayer games. So if you have seen my last video, so you know what tasks are. So let's get started with some PvP, online PvP, you know what I mean. Okay, so let's get that frost. Or should we? Yeah, we'll go with the frost. Come on, we are searching, and there we go. We found a match. And let's see who are we going against. Okay, we are stuck. Okay, that's the random name. Okay, this is my name, okay guys? Okay, this is my name. This is the person's name. So I don't know what the person's name is because you know why. Okay, let's keep that long. Is it gonna go? Let's see, is it gonna go? I guess it should go. Okay, it's near. At least hit it. Okay, so we got perfect shot right there. But he didn't lose any. Oh my god. I lost a lot of hair. Okay, I guess I'm going behind. Okay. Now we have the blizzard. Wait, why is my not turning? Okay, there it goes. I guess this one should go and hit that person. Okay, Neo. So got some damage over that guy. Looks like it's a glitch that he has full health right now still. And he missed. And I have a good opportunity that he just coming straight from there. Okay, this is a weird glitch. I'm not able to move more or less than. Oh no. Oh, is it because of my angle? Okay, it was because of my angle. I didn't know that. Okay, that's different. Okay, I guess a bit more up. Okay, close. Now he's taking some damage. Wow. Okay, so he lost pretty much a long range of damage. So the only place where he can stand freely is this place, I guess. Because there's snow over here and the frost right here and right there. He's like literally at the corner. And look at me. Look at me. This is glitching out, like really it's glitching. So we'll try a tournament. Let's go with the easy tournament so that we can get into the last one. Okay, so it's like a continuous. Every 3 hours you get this diamond again. So that's not to worry about. Okay, that should hit it. So guys, there's one surprising thing. You see this wave, you just think that the second wave will be just one time. But as soon as I finish this garden, I noticed something very surprising. Like really surprising. I'm not even kidding, it's really surprising. You know, the first time when I thought it was just gonna be like, oh, that's gonna be easy. And then I'm like, why? That's so hard. And I'm like, why? How am I supposed to defeat them? Them. Yeah, that's a hint over there. Them. Yeah. Just gave out everything. Electrical slam. He missed. Let's go with that blizzard. Is that a blizzard? No, it's a V-strike. And we missed it. You know, it's never. You have to be really close so that we can use that. So, guys, if you didn't watch my last video, we dug almost like to the limit. It was something like this much. And that was really fun, you know. And the other guy could not eliminate me. And he misses. Oh, no. That's gonna take some serious damage. and I took some serious damage, right? I could see that. It's just like, it starts from here and ends like really long. Like long lasting. That's right. There. Like this. Oh, it doesn't. That's still okay. We still got some damage upon that guy. So this guy has to. Looks like I have more health than him. That's really surprising. No, it's not really surprising. It's so big. Yeah, that you can target this guy really nice, right? Okay, that should work. Whoa! That guy got some critical damage, so you can see it's all. He's almost dead. Like, he has like 20%. Oh, no, no. Oh my god, that took a lot of damage. Okay, damage hit this guy. Okay, so let's try to hit him right from. Okay, a bit. Right there. Okay, not a ghost. Okay. Hashtag not sponsored. Okay, so this guy is coming really close to me. I hope he just hits this hole right there. No, he doesn't. I mean, he's not going to. Let's back up, because I don't want to take any damage. And there it goes. This guy's gonna die! And he's done. R.I.P. I mean, it's a problem with my throat right now. Okay. There's a chest right there, so you can see there are two of them now. And the next round is gonna be three. And it gets really hard. Okay, so that guy's just like, oh, let me take some damage just for this guy. I don't know what did you see. It's not like in the middle. Okay, what do I have? Okay, so we have artillery support. So this should be like coming from us. And there we go, we hit both of them. That's good. This guy got the chest. Like the bonus thing that he gets. Okay. So this coming near me. So you know, linear strike. Rapid fire. That guy missed. This guy hit me really hard. Okay, we have a new chest. We got the new guy's new. So if he landed right there, they both should be done. We're not gonna use it right now. Oh no, no, no. Okay, we did it. Oh, that guy's ripped. R.I.P. Just hit this and make it clear right there. Okay, that's more advantage for me. If he can hit, even I can hit. That's possible. It's always like that. If I can hit, then he can. No, I don't want the meal. Oh my god. Okay, let's get that one right there. Let's see whether he hits it. It should. Oh, close, close. Okay, he's done.
And that's a R.I.P.
Alright. Oh, yeah, three of them right there. Yep. And all three of them can be, target you as one. And you can just like, boom, alright, done. And two of them are gonna hit me. Oh, no, no, no. Two of them, if we get this right. So it should be near them or in between them. And one is already eliminated. So there goes R.I.P. The news is really popular. It's like OP. OP level. And the crossfire. No. Oh my god. And boom. There is doubt. Need to be close to them. It looks like a tank is going really slow just because of that damage that we just had. Hopefully it goes that side. Oh, perfect. It's gonna hit. Yes, it's going to hit. That guy is gonna use a fuel and try to get up here or back there. Oh, no. Did he just... Oh, they both came down over here. Okay. And there goes my tank. R.I.P. Now you remember we chose two tanks. Now the second tank is going to be helpful for us. Now we have the Frost playing against some random tanks that I don't know. Okay, so we have all the new ones. Check a reason for us that we die. Let's go a bit higher. And we're going faster than ever. Stand right there and let's see what happens. Not true. We need a small orange one. Need that one. Here. Oh, so close. There is, if that would have hit, they couldn't move. That would be really fun. Oh no, it's not going to hit me. No. Okay, that's good. Okay. Didn't hit me, that's good. Let's get that assault drones. Even if we put it right there, it's no problem.
Wow. Like literally, wow.
We lost a good opportunity. If we would have hit there, they would have been like, this drone would have definitely gone. And now I'm in trouble. I'm so done angry on me. Yeah. I'm gonna lose this one, I guess. We have a chest right there, but we can't go all the way to there. Can we? Oh, that's a good opportunity right from there. We can get close to it. Okay, Jesus, hit it.
Why? They're taking advantage of the hill right there. That looks like a mouth, you know, like over here. Oh, thanks for coming up there. Or going down there.
You took a really bad decision going up there. Okay, so this really looks like, if you see it from a different angle, you can literally see like this is the... our face, this is the mouth, and this thing is good in. That's it. That's so funny.
We got the loot, guys. We might destroy them right now because we have the chance. And if I miss, I'm just gonna quit and stop the recording. Oh, that tank's gone. Boy,
R.I.P. There goes our...
Oh, even that one died. Guys, we just won the easy tournament.
Oh, wait. There's one more. I'll see you.
Let's celebrate by finding some of those.
Go in the comment section below and let me know if you want to see me play, do or just see me play the normal tournament and then the legendary tournament. So go in the comment section below and let me know whether you want to see me play. So it looks like it's like 21 hours, 22 hours. And then you can unlock the screen. So just in case if you lose this one. Okay, so let's go and open the features and then the view. Okay, so what we get in there? Some good amount of coins. Comment section below and leave a like and subscribe to my channel and leave a like and I'll meet you guys in a new video. So yeah, bye.